Hey, this is Nathan Gotch from Gotch SEO, and in this video, I want to talk about the number one Google ranking factor. So I know there are a ton of articles and information about what are the top ranking factors and what you should focus on when you're trying to rank in Google, but to tell you the truth, there's just one thing you have to do, and you have to do it a lot over time, and that's building your overall website authority. I cannot stress that enough because it is the single best way to rank in Google. When your website is strong and it's authoritative, you won't even need very many links to rank each new keyword that you go after. It is truly one of the most powerful things that you can do in an entire SEO campaign. So the question is, how do you actually do it? Well, the first thing you have to do is you have to create linkable assets on your blog. So when you do that, and then you go out there and promote those linkable assets, you're gonna start to acquire links to them, which then over time will build your website authority. And this applies to not only just traditional informational blogs like Gotch SEO or e-commerce websites, but it also applies to local businesses as well. And so, of course, it's a little bit harder when you're working with a local business because you have to really think about how to create something of value on their blog. But it is much easier to acquire links to linkable assets than it is to try to acquire links to a local page or a product page or some type of page that isn't very linkable. So at the end of the day, nothing is more important than focusing on building your website's authority over time because it's gonna make your entire SEO campaign 100 times easier. So I just can't stress it enough. And then outside of growing your website authority, the second thing that you have to really master, this is kind of like a bonus tip, is you have to satisfy search intent. And so if you don't satisfy search intent, you're pretty much never going to rank. So number one, focus on growing your site's authority by creating linkable assets and by acquiring a ton of high quality links. And then number two, make sure you're always satisfying search intent with your new content assets. Do those two things right and you'll be doing really well. Now, of course, there are many other things that you need to do right as well, but those two things, if you get them right, you're really gonna see a lot of great results. Hey, so I hope that was helpful. And if you wanna learn all the other facets of an effective SEO campaign and learn how to rank on the first page of Google consistently and be able to drive organic search traffic to any website that you're working on, then you have to enroll in Gotch SEO Academy when I open up on June 3rd. So that's in only a couple of weeks. So just click the button below and enter your email address and you will get first access when we open up. So like I said, this is a premium SEO training course and it's gonna show you how to rank and how to drive traffic from point A to Z. And if you're trying to get better SEO results for your clients or you're trying to grow your own company, either way, this course is going to give you all the information, tools, and training and support that you need to succeed in SEO. So like I said, just click the link below and join the waitlist and we'll talk soon. Thanks for watching.